See up here, you'll see in a second on the stream, this is where stuff like this is around the world and lets you know where like people are from and whatnot. And there's more stuff than this, it's just you have to find it, I guess, spread throughout the world, kind of like exploring and whatnot.
As to how much you've managed to deduce. You've kept me waiting far too long.
Okay, I'm back.
In the Dominion without my knowledge. Do not make me regret enlisting your aid.
So who's the leader of this faction then?
It says it's this emperor looking dude, but apparently he, according to this chick, no one's actually seen him in like 50 years. So it's kind of like, what's going on with that?
So it's just this chick then?
Apparently.
I expect progress. Consider this your follow-up performance.
Greatest mysteries in the universe await.
Tell me everything. My agents will be in touch.
Wonderful time of the day.
Landing craft BZ3, you have been cleared for departure. You are reminded that any Elven technology on the surface of Nexus is the property of the Emperor. Allowing it to fall into exile hands is punishable by death. Do enjoy your flight.
So are you going Earth now?
Yeah.
Listen, listen! Work time! Get to it! Clock's ticking! Or maybe that's a bomb. Better check. What? Mondo busy! Have a job for you. Severe burns and fiery explosions guaranteed. Oh, I'm so naughty.
Just like a rat coming out of the ground.
Mondo here for you. Fred is unofficially grateful, but tell no one ever.
That's cool. I like the mechanics. Look, he jumped the fence like a Mexican, come on.
Achievement granted. double kill.
It pushes you back. I didn't know that.